Hello. Welcome to Shaun Academy. Today in this video we're going to learn how to start a grocery store business. My name is James and I will be your business consultant in this video. Now, before we start a grocery store business, let's take a closer look at what goes into starting one and how we can make yours profitable. Food and other household items are sold in grocery stores. Grocery stores, also known as supermarkets, are the go-to places for a family's food needs. They also sell essential kitchen utensils, disposable items, cleaning supplies, candy, alcohol, soft drinks, and self-care products. Today's grocery stores are excellent sources for a wide range of products, making them vital local resources. When it comes to startup costs, grocery store owners can expect to spend between $70,000 and $100,000 on equipment. Another $40,000 is required for a good point-of-sale system. The initial inventory can be a significant investment, costing around $160,000. Pre-opening costs, such as rent and insurance, can easily exceed $10,000. When combined with grand opening advertising, security deposits, and working capital, these costs can easily exceed $500,000. In some states, you can pay your employees between $7.25 and $10 per hour. Though in major cities, that figure may be much higher, and there are currently 12 states with a minimum wage of more than $10 per hour. Utilities can be costly, costing a grocery store up to $5,000 per month, depending on the size of their freezer section. Food must be replenished, which incurs varying costs. Purchase goods in bulk to save money. Locals are preferred customers. Small grocers thrive in local communities because the grocery store business is competitive. Many shoppers prefer to buy their groceries at big box stores such as Walmart, Costco, Kroger, or Target. As a result, a new grocer must prioritize small communities, individual households, and college campuses by providing low-cost food. Grocery stores make the majority of their money by selling processed foods, but they also make money by selling fresh meats and produce, cleaning supplies, and alcohol. Grocery store prices vary greatly because they offer such a diverse range of products. Smaller food items can cost as little as $1, whereas packaged meats can cost up to $20. As a general rule, lower prices should be offered for multiple purchases. Again, your low-cost offers will secure your position in the local market. The average American supermarket had total sales of more than $17 million in 2016. Grocery stores, on the other hand, are volume businesses with thin margins, with the average supermarket having a profit margin of only 1% to 3%. Even so, a successful independent store can earn up to $300,000 per year. Of course, these prices vary greatly depending on the area, the specialty of the store, and its size. As a result, the typical income of a grocery store owner is a little hazy. If you found this video useful, please show your appreciation by clicking the like button. Also, let us know in the comments if you'd like us to make a long, comprehensive follow-up video to learn more about how to start a grocery store business. Also, don't forget to click the subscribe button to see more videos from Shaun Academy, an extension for education.